Good to have you back, Tally. And maybe with another Dextro aboard, they'll get better Turian food.
As long as it's sterilized.
Dr. Michelle did get me some Dextro Amino chocolate. You're welcome to it once we're back.
She got you Turian chocolate?
She said she saw it and thought of me. Why?
Watch yourself, Shepard.
Shepard, there's a problem. All teams except one are physically secure.
I see the free one. Pretty torn up, though.
Too risky for the whole team. I'll secure the docking area. Everyone else can follow me over.
Roger that, Commander. We'll just stay here. You know, quietly.
Hang tight. It'll just be a minute.
Der will mir irgendwelche Schokolade andrehen. So einer ist er. Ja, wie komme ich jetzt? Ach so. Oh, das war total creepy. Du musst dich nämlich hier rumdrehen, um dann weiterzukommen. Das war auch total creepy hier. Was ist denn wo? Wo ist denn was?
No wonder the Quarians were having trouble. That ship is enormous.
It is 30% larger than an Alliance dreadnought.
Na super.
Tally, you're gonna like the view.
Better than a vid?
Much.
Ja, da unten sieht es gut aus, wenn wir hier noch ein Stück weiter rutschen. Können wir ganz gemütlich hier auch nicht lang laufen. Das funktioniert offenbar nicht, okay. Dann laufen wir halt hier lang, wenn es geht. Das geht auch nicht. Gut, dann laufen wir halt hier lang. Okay, das wird mir doch schlecht hier. Das ist doch abnormal. So. Wenn es mal wieder länger dauert, wollte ich gerade sagen, aber ich glaube ja genau das ist hier der Fall.
How are you doing, Shepard?
The lack of gravity is a little disorienting.
The dreadnought has artificial gravity. You should be okay once you're on board.
Until then, I'll make do with mag boots.
Hey, take your time, Commander. We're fine until they, you know, look out a window.
Geth don't use windows, remember? Structural weakness.
Like the Geth are just sitting there saying, those organics would never try the no windows thing twice.
Okay, das macht dann jetzt solche schlechten Witze. Das war knapp. Genau, das war knapp. Halt dich fest, Shepard.
Looks like the rest of the team isn't using the docking tube.
So I'm guessing you'd rather not solo the dreadnought.
Not if I can help it. Ask Tally to get on the dreadnought schematics. If she can point me at another docking tube, I'll override the controls and let the boarding party on.
Okay, heißt, wir sind jetzt erstmal alleine.
Think I found that hull breach you mentioned.
Admiral Geralt tried a frontal assault. We lost 6 frigates. That tiny hole was the only damage we did.
I wouldn't call it tiny. Not the way you'd have done it?
No, he was too aggressive. I argued, but as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet, it was ultimately his decision.
Okay.
What about the other admirals?
Zen backed the invasion, largely the chance to test her toys. Ron gave provisional support.
We'll get your people out of here safely. I found another airlock. I think we're good to go.
Great. If you override the controls, we'll be right there.
Dann müssen wir das mal machen. Ja. Wahrscheinlich muss ich hier noch hoch und hier auch nochmal drauf ditchen. Und dann sollte das hinhauen. Dann kommen meine Leute rüber.
Got it. You're clear to board.
Schubig, ne?
See any action?
Not yet. I'm sure you can help me find them.
Here, let me see if I can get this open.
Versuch's mal, Tally.
In the meantime, take a look at this.
Was ist das Schönes?
There, it's open. We're clear to go.
1A. Hat's auch so bringen, was ist das Schönes? Bogenpistole.
Looks impressive.
It's Admiral Zen's design. It transmits...
So where are we headed?
We're looking for an operation center. I can disable the Reaper command signal from there.
Where's the closest one?
Past their defense network and through a sensor cluster. Oh, vents. Always the vents.
Guardian anti-fighter.
Yeah, you didn't find at the collector base.
Looks like they're using ultraviolet frequencies. Like the Zalarians.
Expensive. But it gives them an edge in close combat, though.
When the fleet rushed the Dreadnought, those lasers carved right through our ships.
Come on, let's get to the ops center before they lose more.
Beeilen wir uns mal ein bisschen. Brückensteuerung. Oh, da sind sie doch. Da sind sie doch, meine Freunde, ey. Ja, ihr Bitches, ey. Tally, kannst du mal deine Drohne? Einfach. Ach, leck mir am Arsch, du. Alles gut? Ja. Sieht gut aus. Können wir durch. Tally, bitte. Ich das. Passt. Tally, mach mal wieder eine Drohne. Die Drohnen sind nämlich enorm gut, ja. Die sind zwar immer da, wo du sie halt hinpackst, ne? Aber mach schon gut Schaden. Dadurch, dass wir die auch ausgebaut haben. Wer steht denn da vorne so einfach so rum? Schick da mal so ein Ding hin und du mach mal. Au. Hat mich was angezündet. Bitches. Über sie hin. Okay, dann flutscht das doch. Irgendwas geborgen. Finde ich gut. Was gibt's hier schönes Signalkonsole?
Look, the signal's hitting all Geth processes. The Reapers have them completely under control.
We've tried jamming it, hacking it, and piggybacking garbage data to corrupt it. Nothing worked.
Das wundert mich aber auch nicht wirklich.
Why do we need to find the operations center? Wouldn't any access console do?
No. Anything we do here, the Geth could counter. Too many fault checks and redundancy levels for what we need to do. The Dreadnought's operation center is just ahead.
Good. Let's cut the Reaper signal and get the fleet out of here.
Ei, 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 ei. Was ist los da? Oh, super.
The hunters are moving in.
Ich freue mich. Nicht. Gerade. Tally, kannst du bitte deine Drohne wieder hinpacken? Die Drohne lenkt die auch super ab. Hier ist aber so ein unsichtbarer Typ.
That's the last of them. Let's see if that console is operational.
Gucken wir mal, ja. Vielleicht ist hier aber auch noch irgendwas, was ich mitnehmen kann. Das schon mal nicht. Das war irgendwas, was ich nicht unbedingt anfassen sollte. Hier haben wir noch ein Zielfernrohr, Munition und dann...
Damn it! They've locked down the Reaper signal. We can't shut it down from here in the operation center.
Super.
There! The Reaper signal's coming from the drive core.
So if we get there, we shut it down?
Right, but how do we get there? The Geth have sealed emergency bulkheads to block us off. We need a route to the drive core that can't be blocked. A path that runs the length of the ship.
What about the main battery? It runs right by the drive core.
That could work.
But
The Geth still have us locked in here. We need to get these doors open. They've locked high-level processes. We need something basic. A ship-wide emergency, like a fire.
What about the heat diffusion system?
Wait, if I faked a thermal warning, it would open all maintenance tubes for emergency venting.
Mm-hmm. Would that override the lockdown?
Yes. Okay, I've got it primed. But be ready. I'm reading hostile Geth on the other side of the doors.
Okay. Ay.
Watch out, they're dropping in.
There could be cloak hunters as well.
Was laberst du? Da könnten auch noch getarnte Jäger sein, ja. Das dachte ich mir schon, die kommen ja immer. Ja, das sind doch welche. Ich seh dich, du Dingus. Dali. Tot. Garrus, hopp. Garrus, nee, Tali. Ich kann nur zwei machen von den Drohnen. Danach wird's. Es ist too bad! Oh, es ist so was! Affe. Böser Guess, böser Guess. Die müssen hier lang. Da drüben ist alles zu, wir müssen hier lang, ja. Sind richtig. Das ist schön.
Contours are all off. It's not built for organics.
Shouldn't be too much farther to the main battery. I'm surprised they'd send you on this mission, Tali.
Even admirals are expected to serve. I'm better at hacking than I am ordering ships around.
Yeah, against an enemy dreadnought, your combat drone would just float there.
Let's get to the maintenance shaft before more reinforcements. I missed you too, Garrus.
Die flirten mir eindeutig ein bisschen zu viel. Oh, Garrus ist meine. Mir. Meine.
Damn it. Priority message. A planetary defense cannon just took down Admiral Chorus's ship.
Survivors?
They got to escape pods. And I've got Admiral Ron trying to establish a secure link.
Put her through.
Shepard, this is Ron. The heavy fleet is collapsing. I don't know how much longer we can hold out.
We'll have the Reaper signal deactivated shortly, Admiral.
Jetzt arbeiten wir dran. Klingt aber hier alles enorm ungezogen.
Watch the shockwaves! That's a big gun!
Hate to be in front of that bastard!
We should be okay if we stay in cover! More incoming! I think they figured out what we're doing!
Ich glaube auch, dass die das langsam schon mal gescheckt haben. Ne? Das Gute ist, die Dinger. Beziehungsweise das Schlechte ist, es ballert unsere. Unsere. Also ich kann nur eine holen. Ah ja. Das macht unsere. Unsere Panzerung down. Ach, Kinder, ich gebe mir jetzt die Nüsse. Dann tun wir hier so eine Krone hin, bitte. Einfach aufhören mit deiner. Meine Güte, echt. Wer ist das? Ach, Garrus. Hallo. Müssen wir hin? Da drin. Was ist mit dem Scheiß hier deaktivieren? Okay.
That'll buy us time. No way they'll fire with that maintenance lock in place.
Let's move.
Ghost will be back online.
Oh fuck.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Das kennt das. Garrus! Der ist vor knapp schimmert. Sehr knapp.